I tested the most ridiculous myths in Apex. Does kicking when dropping off a height actually cancel fall stun?
If you timed the animation correctly, you used to be able to punch the ground right before you landed to reset your velocity and stop yourself from getting hit with the fall stun penalty. However, this was removed in a later patch and no longer works.